Okay, guys, let's see if we can finish this shit. We are no longer broadcasting Twitch. That was actually yesterday. That was fun, though. So some of you guys already saw me fight the devil a bunch of times. I no longer have an audience. Maybe I'll play better. Maybe not, because that was yesterday, and I gotta... I'm sure even if you give him the shits, it doesn't matter, probably. Alright, I got very close to beating it on stream. I really wanted to beat it on stream. I hope that would have been cool, but... gotta remember to watch the background. No. It's gonna take me a little while to get back up to par, I think. Fucking hell. Nah, there's no way. A great slam and then suck. Hit on. One more? Okay. Oh, one more. Oh god! Fucking hell. Oh my god. A great slam and then I gotta do better than that. You're up! Fucker. Doing this, huh? Alright. Fucking hell. I pressed the button, the dash button, but it was too late. I tried to parry the pink one, and damn it! Oh, that's hard. Here's a real high class out. I was getting good at it yesterday, but now I'm like, I've slept, and you know. Like... okay, got out of that. Fucking guy. Damn it! I gotta get down to a great slam and then the second and third form seem pretty easy. The fourth form I haven't spent much time with, but gotta get down there with some health, you know? That ain't gonna do it. I didn't see that guy coming. Real high class out. You're up. What hit me? There was nobody there. I killed the guy that was there. Are there just things in the corner that occasionally hit you? That's why I try to get out of those corners as soon as I can, because otherwise, what the fuck, you know? Hey, bro, this first stage is so hard. I didn't shoot him enough. Here's a real high-class bout. Let me in! bury that. Oh god. Why did I fucking do that? Here
you go.
Panicked. I really wish I could have just continued last night until I beat it, but I was tired. That guy's dead. I don't know. What hit me? What is over here? There's nothing there. I killed the guy. Another one didn't come. I don't understand the corner hits. I really don't. Oh, I thought that was it. Shit. I was doing good there, too. Come on, you gotta be almost done. And I died. And he was done. He just jumped out of his fucking skin.
Here's a real high-class battle. You're up!
I knew it was going to come right for me. Why did I panic whenever that shit happens. I gotta learn to calm myself down a little bit. Alright, I teleported right into it.
A great slam and then some. And begin!
I couldn't parry it because the guy was there.
This match will get red hot. It's on.
You just die already. Die, you fuck! Alright, can I just stay here? Wait, can I just duck the whole thing? Instead of going into the corner? I don't even know why I haven't reset it, but... alright. I could try this. Oh! How did I fail that badly? Very bad.
Here's a real high-class battle. You're up!
Instead of going into the corners where I can get nailed, just... alright, well, I would have had to been here. Alright, well, I gotta find how to do that a little better, but I think it's doable. I gotta start over.
A great slam and then stop.
If I don't get down there with at least 2 health, there's no way. Did not mean to do that. Fucking hell.
This match will get red hot. You're up.
Well, at least this is somewhat easy to deal with. Can't get a lot of damage on him when he's doing this, but...
yeah.
Fucking hell, man.
A brawl is surely brewing. A brawl.
This asshole. That's some bullshit.
This match will get red hot. And begin.
Still rather fight him than the dragon. I can never just parry that. I don't know why I can. I'm gonna keep trying. He can't have much left. He has so much health in this first part, though. Nah, it didn't really work. Alright. It seems like theoretically you could do that, but it's easier said than done. Jesus, I see those things appear, and I'm like, oh god, I'm gonna get hit, and I move in a way that is not ideal. No way. Yeah. I guess you have to go into the corner and just hope to get not hit by whatever random weird shit is there. I pressed the fucking parry button. That is hard to parry. Right away. The fucking guy hit me. I'm frustrated because last night I got pretty good at this first part. Guys saw it. Now I'm having a real hard time with it. Die, you fucking son of a bitch. I get hit by the one that I could have parried, too. Can you just stop already? Can we go to the next stage? Go to the next stage, please. Alright, finally. I want to try and hold the super as long as I can. Like either if I'm at the end or I'm ready to die. Oh, I didn't see that coming. Well, since I only have one hit point. It's a shame that I can't. Straight down. And I can, but it hits the platform. Oh! How good did I do? Very good, actually.
A great slam and then stop.
Getting down there is the hard part. That doesn't seem that bad. It's just getting there. My sanity intact. What hit me? There's nothing that hit me. I killed the guy. I killed the guy. There's nothing there. I got down here with full health. Let's hope for the best. I gotta stay calm now. Fuck. Fucking hell. If the platform didn't raise up there, I would have had it. Look how close I was. That's not the closest I've been, but that's pretty fucking close.
Good day for us.
Well, that's... the first hit, you know, here and that. The second hit was kind of bullshit, though. Oh god. That was fuckness. After surviving that, I feel like I earn it to win this. Alright, he's coming from the other direction. There's nothing in this corner. Thank you. I don't even have super, but that's okay. I wasn't looking to use it right away. That's like the best I've ever done on that first thing. It's on that side. I'm not worried about it too much. Oh, I tried to parry that. Maybe I should have just left it there. Oh, fuck. Alright. Damn. No. Come on.
Don't
get worse out of all of a sudden.
Here go.
Fucking hell. I did great, and then I wasn't thinking of the guy coming behind me. I knew he was coming, but I wasn't thinking about him. Alright, I saw the guy die. Alright. That always seems to matter. Thank you. guy. Oh. Alright, well, I might as well. Okay, I forgot that he lands on you. I'm not holding back with it. I only got the one hit point, so. Why did I jump when I was well below it? I don't even understand that. Alright, this is gonna be my last shot for this video.
You're
coming. Ah. There was nothing I could do. I was shooting to the right, but there was nothing I could do about it. Alright. I said that was my last attempt, but I already hit the button. I guess this is my last attempt. Fuck your mother, man. It's coming from the other direction, so I'm fine. How did it hit me? Alright. Alright, guys. I'll be right back. We're gonna stop here. I'll see you guys with more Cuphead.